Well, what do you think, Kyle?
Dad, don't you think our last new house was big enough?
Well, this one is bigger.
Tomorrow's trial, everyone versus everyone, is gonna make things a lot worse. We have to stop it.
Kyle, let me explain something to you.
Oh, God, here we go.
You see, Kyle, we live in a liberal, democratic society, and Democrats make sexual harassment laws. These laws tell us what we can and can't say in the workplace, and what we can and can't do in the workplace.
Isn't that fascism?
No, because we don't call it fascism. Do you understand?
Do you?
Just look at how big this house is, Kyle. Just look at it.